In the year 2020, elderly drivers made up 17% of all traffic fatalities, according to data collected in an NHTSA report. As the elderly face more complications in driving, step on the gas to see how LSU is doing its part to decrease accidents while also increasing their safety.
As the transportation system is the foundation of travel for licensed drivers, it poses more complications to the elderly or age group 65 and older. Tools such as routine traffic signs with low reflectance can become harder to comprehend, as well as driving through certain intersections or turns.
Because as you get older, you have less light coming into your eyes, so you're not seeing as well at night. And then some complain about the glare from oncoming headlights and stuff.
According to data collected by the CDC in 2018, of the 45 million plus elderly licensed drivers in the U.S., almost 700 were injured daily while also having higher death rates in accidents. In response, LSU is working with the U.S. Department of Transportation to conduct a three-part research experiment to identify the safety issues the elderly experience, as well as methods to rectify them.
Also, we are analyzing historical crash data in order to identify the most difficult condition leading them to having crashes on the road.
Aiding in the research phase is the use of a lifelike driving simulator that allows for participants to be put in real-world driving scenarios to be observed on how they will respond for better analysis.
So driving simulator experiment enable us to simulate what we can do in the field in a more safe environment.
As Hassan and his students continue their research, they hope to conclude findings that will help the safety of elderly drivers, such as the use of autonomous vehicles and other various traffic implementations. From Tagger TV News, I'm Kayla Malone.
If any elderly drivers need help brushing on their driving skills now rather than later, be sure to call the Baton Rouge chapter of AARP to learn about their defensive driving classes. In the meantime, LSU will continue to make the roads a safer place for all ages.